Search for Allah in the paragraph. All praise be to Jah and the Most High. I and I go forth, no one really dies. Focus on nirvana, cycle comes back on ya. Dreams come to fruition, good food, nutrition, none like its kind. This is the second edition, rebirth, reworked. I'm a revolutionary, evidence, coincidence, on the contrary. Adapted to the track and Kerouac, I'm a evolutionary. Never knew life could really be like this. This my final testament to cure the emptiness. All these illusions and ease, delusions, bowed into their idols. We the walking dead, it's no need to check their vitals. Inner peace and insight based on inception. My audio perception, my witness is the open sky. The air is my ocean, transmitting live unspeakable visions. Where will you find me? Finally defining the great line under oath, searching for escape route. Combat boots on, this is no comedy. Spiritual medical, got that homemade remedy. Once again, Jhono provides the symphony of a century, and I provide the words that resonate for eternity. Knowledge of myself, I had to search internally. Now I'm reaching out, speaking loud externally. Devoted to delivering, follow the beat movement. We are one unit, deep-rooted, intertwined. Center of the universe, I'm properly aligned. Enter with caution, the unpublished mind. This interlude was meant to prove, this was meant to be. Story of my life, a day worth remembering.
Praised be man. He is existing in milk and living in lilies. And his violin music takes place in milk and creamy emptiness. Praised be the unfolded inside petal flesh of tenderest thought. Petrels on the follying wave valleys idly sing themselves asleep. Praised be delusion, the ripple. Praised be the holy ocean of eternity. Praised be I, writing, dead already and dead again. Dipped in ancid inkle, the flammed of Tim, the Anglo-Oglo-Saxon maneuvers of old poetos. Praised be wood, it is milk. Praised be honey at the source. Praised be the embrace of soft sleep, the valor of angels and valleys of hell on earth below. Praised be the non-ending. Praised be the lights of earthman. Praised be the watchers. Praised be my fellow man for dwelling in milk. And you know, in the ocean, there's a very sad turtle. Even though the SS mainline fishing ship is reeling in the merit like mad, swims long-mouthed and sad, looking for the impossible, except once afternoon when the yoke, oh, the old Buddha yoke, set afloatin', is in the water where the turtle raises his be watery snop to the sea, and the yoke yokes the turtle of eternity. Tell me, oh bhikkhus, what are the chances of such a happening? For the turtle is old and the yoke free, and the seven oceans bigger than any we see in this tiny party. Chances are slender. In a million, million, billion coties of eons and incalculables, yes, the turtle will set that yoke free. But till then, harder yet are the chances for a man to be reborn a man in this karma earth.
While I wait for your response, blow on a pound of herb. I've been waiting all my life to say these motherfuckers.